Yeah, I would knock them right on the end. So then you don't mess up the bark.
And explain what the knocking does.
The vibration after the logs are fully colonized can initiate fruiting, just like dunking in water would. I don't think it's as much of a shock as when you dunk it in water, but it sort of is simulating in nature if the tree was colonized with shiitake and it like fell over, then it would sort of, the internal organism says, okay, now it's time to put our flower out or put our mushroom out and spread our spores. So we're sort of simulating that by just hammering it a little bit. That's it.
All right.
And I don't find as good a result, but as shocking, but it works. And so that way you can still harvest mushrooms. You know, after you did that, once the logs were fully colonized, you'd probably expect to see mushrooms within a week to 2 weeks. Fully grown. Yeah.
So what if...
it's nice, like, when you know, say you know that you're going to have people over in 2 weeks or something like that. You come out when the logs are colonized, and you vibrate them, and then you can harvest mushrooms and have them ready for dinner, as opposed to, like, letting them fruit completely naturally without any initiation. Then you don't know when the mushrooms are going to come out, and you always have to monitor it, and that can be sort of painstaking.
Mm-hmm. So what about if you timed it with maybe a rain?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe
the knocking while it's raining out.
Yeah.
You play music while it's raining outside, that's good.
Do a day.
I think two people could comfortably do 200 logs in a day. They work for 8 hours.
We have managed to inoculate 100 logs with the help of local farmers who are interested in gaining knowledge in growing mushrooms. We are waiting to see the results of the inoculation of these logs. We've used 5 different varieties of wood in the inoculation process, trying to find out which wood species would be best for the growing of mushrooms in the tropical environment. And once we have results, then we will hold a proper workshop with farmers to show them step by step how to inoculate, exactly what happens during the period of the spawn growing through the wood, and then be able to show them a log that's fruiting, and also hopefully have market information for the farmers so that they can know how much mushrooms are being sold for and who is demanding mushrooms. I am very happy with the results that we got so far, and we're just anticipating the end results, waiting to see mushrooms pop up on the logs. And I'm very thankful to Partners of the America for the help and support that they offered throughout the project, and we hope that we will continue to work with them in the future. Thank you very much.
It was wonderful. Thank you so much. It was great. Everybody's happy, and we're just watching the logs now to see what happens, and we can't wait for the mushrooms.